Why is Benjamin Franklin on the $100 bill? Statesman, inventor, diplomat, and American founding father Benjamin Franklin has been featured on the obverse of the bill since 1914. The Bureau of Engraving and Printing says the average life of a $100 bill in circulation is 90 months, 7.5 years, before it is replaced due to wear and tear.